Hello everyone, welcome. Today I will be making a brand new recipe. Let's get started. Here is my plantain, and I already peeled them, washed them, and I'm now cutting them into small pieces and adding them to the blender. You want to cut them in small as you can, because you want them also to be able to blend as very smooth. After finish cutting the plantain, I already have a potato that I already washed and peeled, and I'm going to cut it also in small cubes and add them to the blender also. The smaller you cut them, the more easier they will blend. Next, I'm going to add our onion. And here I have some green onion, and also I'm cutting it into small pieces and add it also to the blender. After finish cutting it, I'm going to add 1 cup of oats also to the blender. And 2 cups water. And next I'm going to blend it until it's smooth. You want it to be very smooth, no lumps. Blend it out as smooth as possible, that you don't have any lumps when you finish blending it. After finish blending, I have the pot already hot on the fire. I'm going to add all of the mixture to the pot, and I'm going to keep on stirring it. You have to keep on stirring, because you don't want any lumps inside of the fufu that I am making. So you have to keep on stirring it. Just keep on stirring it. When it's finished, you don't have any lumps. Keep on stirring it. Can see at this point how it look, there is no lumps. Can see how it's coming together. finish making this fufu, you can eat this fufu with any form of protein that you want to eat it with. You have to keep on stirring until it cooks. You can see how it's coming together and no lumps inside of it.